Hello everybody, welcome to the Newport George channel here on YouTube. Hope you guys had a great week. Tonight I've got a super fun song for you. Back in 1970, Creedence Clearwater released an album called Cosmos Factory. And on the album they had a song called Lookin Out My Backdoor. Now, Lookin Out My Backdoor hit the number two spot on the Billboard 100, and it was one of the most crazy songs because the lyrics just are about nothing, you know, nonsense. You know, dinosaurs and tambourines and stuff on the lawn. So anyways, but I've got something special I want to share with you. I had John Fogerty play lead guitar on my version of his song. Yes, he played lead guitar. And with the new technology AI, I've got a software program that I can extract whatever I want out of a song. I can take the drums out and I can take the voice, the vocals, and I can take the guitars and bass and trumpets and strings. And so what I did is I used the technology AI and I put his guitar solo from the song into my version of his song. So I had a super fun time doing that, learning this new stuff that's out there. And I hope you guys like the Newport George version of Lookin' Out My Backdoor. It was super fun. John Fogerty is one of my all-time favorite singer-songwriters. I just love his music. So I hope you guys enjoy this song. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd love to have you do it. And if you have any comments or questions or suggestions, email me below at newportgeorge1@gmail.com. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week. Bye. Thank you.